contestants sang for a place in the final 12.
I genuinely don't know what to do now.
He's a no-brainer, yes.
Really? Beautiful voice.
I have to say no.
Tonight, it's decision time.
This is so tough.
I'll be completely devastated if it's a no.
As the X Factor finalists...
Just more than anything.
...are revealed.
I have made my decision.
It's time...
You're going home.
...to face...
Going through.
...the music.
It doesn't feel right.
Welcome to The X Factor, where it's decision time. And tonight we'll find out this year's final 12. Yesterday we saw the remaining 24 contestants jet off to four glamorous locations around the world, all hoping to sing their way into the X Factor finals. The boys flew to Morocco hoping to impress Sharon.
I'm so nearly there.
I cannot go back to Glasgow with an O.
Each of the acts performed for one last time, hoping it would be enough to impress their mentors for what would be their last chance to secure them a place in the final 12.
I sung from my heart. I hope it was enough.
I just really want this.
And after a night of intense deliberations, the decisions were made. Welcome back to The X Factor here in Marrakesh, where after a sleepless night, it's time for Cheryl to deliver the news on who's in and who's out. The wait is finally over for Daniel, Lloyd, Joe, Dwayne, Ethan and Ricky. And with just one place remaining, either Joe or Dwayne will appear in the live finals. And for both of them, it's been a roller coaster ride.
I'm so pleased to be here, but it's kind of overtaken by the nerves because it's just so nerve-wracking waiting to see what's going to happen. I think today, if it was a no, having come so far from the first audition, I will be devastated.
I pray for her even more than me.
Oh. We may just have found ourselves a pop star.
I never imagined, never in a million years imagined to get this far.
What I gotta do to make you love me.
I desperately want to prove to Cheryl that I can win the competition for her. Things like this don't happen to people like me. I really, really don't want it to end today.
I think you know that when I first met you, I instantly felt a spark there. And a connection. Almost like, felt like I knew you. And for me, during the whole competition, I think vocally, you've probably been the most consistent. But as you know, this is a massive, massive competition because I want to win this again this year. So when it came to the choice, I had to put my head over my heart this time and put the sentiment of what I feel towards you to one side. And doing that, I have reached a decision. You're in my final three?
No way.
No way. I made it.
I will let you down, I promise. Thank you.
Well done. We'll celebrate.
Yeah. Thank you.
Right.
Can you feel it? How's that feel? I can't believe it.
Believe in the power. Now I can just walk the world's greatest.
The X Factor is live with the final 12. For Cheryl, the boys, Joe McElderry.
Joe is one of those people you can't help but fall in love with. He's got the sparkle, he's definitely got the voice. He's just got it.
Lloyd Daniels.
Every age group at home are going to absolutely love Lloyd. This show's looking for a pop star, and I think we've found him.
And Ricky Loney.
I'm really excited about working with Ricky. I think he's quirky and really individual.
Next Saturday, all 12 acts sing live for your votes for the very first time in the New Look Live Finals. And next Sunday, it's the all-new live X Factor Results Show. With last year's winner, Alexandra Burke, and a world exclusive, the return of Robbie Williams. That's the X Factor, live next Saturday and Sunday.